Yo, what's up, my dudes and dudettes? I'm Wolfie, and welcome back to another gaming video. So basically, today we're gonna continue on Bramble, the Mountain King. So basically, let's go.
I do not like this at all.
Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown. But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world. He just wanted to find Lilimor and go home. To do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
God damn it. What happened to the gnomes? Little thing. He's sad. Oh, he's got this little piggy.
Push! Can I go in here? Nope, I can't. I can't, nope, I can't. Jesus! I do not like this.
And they're following me with their looks. Oh, with their eyes.
Oh, no, 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 I do not like this.
Oh my god, he's trapped.
Oh.
Thank you.
poor moose. Rest in peace. Did I just impale myself? Oh yeah, I did. My God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. You gotta be kidding with me!
fucking finally.
Ha! In your face!
Literally speaking.
Ulla wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Is that possible? Oh, thank fuck.
Push. My God! Okay. Stop crying, stop crying!
Oh.
touch.
Sort of.
Jesus Christ, mamma mia. The king! Yikes! That pine cone fucking fainted! hello?
You alright?
Oh my god!
Okay, that was the funniest thing I've seen today. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Adios.